Hey, you do not want to miss this Sunday because we have a very, very, very special guest speaker. Ray Johnston is going to be at Shadow Rock Church.
Hey, and I can't wait. It will not be nearly as good as the normal guy, but I believe I have a message from God. Okay? And the Apostle Paul wrote a book to a shook-up Christian named Timothy. He's young, he's insecure, he's filled with fear, he's filled with anxiety. I mean, it sounds like COVID in America, people. And he writes one book, and he says, Timothy, if you will make three decisions, okay, and build these three foundations into your life, you will be stronger than you have ever been, closer to God than you ever, you'll have better relationships. And then he also gives him five distinct choices to make, all of which will lead to a better future. And this incredible book of Timothy, I can't wait to unleash it. So thanks for inviting me.
Well, it sounds like great stuff. I know I'm not going to miss it. I hope you don't miss it. And we'll see you this week at Shadow Rock Church.
All right. See you.